So guys, on this video I'm going to play Suicide Squad, Kill the Justice League on my Steam Deck OLED. So just sit back and enjoy, and if you like watching this video, then please do like and subscribe. So guys, now let's play the game. So guys, before I start playing the game, I want to show you my graphic settings. So guys, over here you can see the resolution is set to 1280 by 800. And over here you can see everything is set to low. I'm just gonna put texture quality on medium. Yeah, that should be fine. Alright, I'm gonna save these settings. Alright. Alright, now let's check out how well this game is running on Steam Deck OLED. Oh wow.
Come on, y'all, focus. We're game 7, last quarter out here.
We are getting around 58. It seems like it would be very FPS on this game.
You lost me there too, Floydy.
Wow.
Aren't you supposed to be a Yank, Carlos? Even I got the reference.
Just don't get yourself killed doing something basic.
Well, you know Boomer, he's always basic.
Oi!
See what I mean?
Wow, I wasn't expecting for this game to run this well on Steam Deck OLED. Wow.
Thank you.
just gotta do what I do best and land these shots. I ain't letting a little shield stop me. Just gotta use my jetpack.
Man, so far I'm really happy with the performance.
We were meeting up. Shark? Shark, you gotta be nearby.
Oh, looks like we're switching characters now.
I am in a tunnel. It only has two exits despite its length. It seems highly inadvisable. Human architecture is fascinating.
Phobia.
destructive concert. If only there were enemies here. That would be a splash.
Who's been teaching Sharko puns again?
Maneuvering through the air has its advantages. Less land dweller refuse. Much less. Much less resistance than water as well. Excellent. I hungered for more enemies. Sacrifices are greatly appreciated. I wanted some extra exercise.
Hey, Sharky, you want some real architecture? I'll show you all the top brooding and cackling spots in Gotham.
Oh, I already have a list, but I would love a true Gothamite's perspective.
Quinn's got point on this one. Not many scenic views in my line of work. Can't get spotted.
Floyd, mate, you ever taken a vacation that wasn't work?
Shot. Where are Harley and Boomerang?
Not with you. That's the problem. Boomer, check in.
All right, so we are switching characters again.
What, me? Yeah, see, I had to fight off half of Brainiac's army. Yeah, all on my own. Yeah, me!
So tell us all about that big fight just now.
Yes, regale us with your tales of glorious combat.
Yeah, well, you see,
Take your time, sweetie. Let the mental boomerang make it back.
Man, this game is running so well on Steam Deck OLED. Thank you.
gotta put one speed force in front of the other.
Despite your supposedly harrowing battles. Did you not see Harley?
No, I didn't see her through all the...
Alright, so it looks like we're gonna play as...
Where'd you disappear to?
Harley Quinn.
Beat up, have ya?
Yeah, there you go.
Deadshot's all. You ain't got no self-preservation, Quinn.
Are you puppeting the dead goons again? That shit is creepy.
Yeah, a little bit. But it's a balm on my soul in these trying times. Could be worse. I could be like Boomer.
Oi! What's that supposed to mean?
There is speculation that you may not bathe.
For that's sake, we can swing. Oh, so she can use like a grapple, just like Batman.
Drone, work with me here.
And yeah, she can swing like Spider-Man.